Joanna sold some clothes online. She had 9 pieces of clothing and sold them for $9 each. She shared the amount she earned between 4 charities. She gave the same amount to each charity. How much did she give each charity in the end? Let's look at this together. Johanna had 9 pieces of clothing. She sold them for $9 each. 9 times 9 equals 81. She shared the amount she earned between 4 charities. 81 divided by 4 equals 20.25. Each charity gets $20.25. You write 20.25.